Ooh, situation Bayley found herself in at WrestleMania, hung in the tree of woe, and Charlotte exploiting the situation.
And here comes Emma, and look at, whoa, she wants her to be all about her here tonight.
Banks threw a haymaker at Emma.
It's on a showboat. He's got a right hand.
Oh, look at this. I dig this.
And Emma using almost a full five count. Charlotte launched out of the ring. And now Bayley needs to make a tag. Tag made.
No.
Great job there.
Great wherewithal and ring awareness by the queen.
And now Charlotte again dragging Bayley back into her corner, keeping her away from her partners Sasha and Dana. Sasha's all fired up tonight. Bayley again trying to make a tag. Charlotte looking again to intercept. Tag made though. The boss, Sasha Banks.
Tag was made behind Charlotte's back. Charlotte, I don't think, is aware.
Now she is. Double knees by Sasha. Sasha knocks Nia off the apron. There goes Emma. And the boss looking to go to work on the queen.
Boss changing the tempo of this match.
Spinning head scissors by Sasha Banks. The queen is reeling.
Double knees again. And Charlotte's got her right. Sasha's got Charlotte right where she wants her. There are the knees to the midsection. Cover, hooks the leg. Is it up for the boss? Rubs the arm and a kick out.
Emma makes the save for her team.
And Dana Brooke gonna make Emma pay.
Oh. Ouch. Well, watch out, Dana.
Look out.
Double team.
Double drop kick. I think it was a glancing blow, but it was enough to
momentarily knock her out of the ring, but now Bayley with a crossbody.
In the meantime, it's the boss and the queen, a familiar scene.
Natural selection.
Sasha was able to duck underneath it. Now the Banks, David, middle of the ring. Charlotte in trouble and taps out.
Here are your winners, Dana Brooke, Bayley, and Sasha Banks.
Charlotte is not happy.
Be careful, queen.
Oh, it's having a meltdown.
Oh, no.
And she got paid for that meltdown. Emma wisely getting out of harm's way.
Oh, no.
Turns her anger towards Charlotte. Oh!
We always say, like a million-dollar smile on a wrecking ball, Nia Jax sending a message to the queen.